The Spanish boot were known as the boot. Now, the boot was something like a rack for your legs. The lower legs would be placed into a set of tightly fitted wooden or iron boots, either both legs or one leg. Problems really began when wooden wedges are inserted between the boot and the victim's skin, and then whoever would use mallets, and they would drive the wedges in, causing abrasions, lesions, and ultimately breaking your bones.